Okay, this is a video I got a while back that I showed you before. It's upside down. And what's wrong with it? The switch let go. I don't have one, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to wire this up to this, run it through this hole here. I drilled a hole out big enough for the wire to go through right here and put the switch on top of the radio for now to get a switch. So I'm on the verge of feeding the wires through, touching these on the here to make continuity for to turn it on. So here goes nothing. Out of the way. Well, I gotta wait for the solder on to heat up. Okay. Now you can see up close what I'm doing, so I don't get my fat fingers in the way. Underneath more solder. There. That's that. Now I'll put that back. It was tight. Works. Now, just start it on the switch. God. Now, multimeter. Still hot. Now, let's see if it works. It works. Was the switch. That's all for now. Now you see the switch works with the radio bar. One thing I forgot to do. Feed it through the hole. But anyway, you know it works. Switch turns on. What I want to do, I want to tape her up. And tape it right there with duct tape. Gorilla tape I got. And that'll be good for now. It'll be on your side. On the top side. Tape it there for the switch to be there so I can turn it on and off. I was going to feed it through this hole here, but it's going to hit. It's too big. But I know a friend of mine's got tons of these switches. I can get one from him. That's what went on it. Doesn't even feel right when I play it. Hear it? So anyway, it needs a switch. It went on me just tonight. So that will work for now until I get the proper switch. If I keep the radio or not. Anyhow, that's about it. I'm just going to unsolder these wires here. Feed them through the hole here. And then resolder. So I don't want to bore you with it. So you have a good day, a good evening where it is right now. Over and out. Well, here it is. I thought I'd show you again. Through the hole. To the switch, which I'm going to probably mount right there. All I want to do is mount it on the side, but once I get the switch. I haven't talked the switch before, so what I'm going to do is this. Use this. Like that, or like that, one of the two for now, till I get the proper switch. Work for now. It may look ugly, but it will work. It's there, secure. I should fix that tape. There it is. It'll work for now. Gotta love Gorilla Tape. That should work. There. Looks ugly, but it should work. Ciao.